So focal cryotherapy, it's becoming more and more common in the United States and here in Massachusetts. In Massachusetts, there are just 3 doctors who do focal cryotherapy, myself being one of them. So I've been performing focal cryotherapy here in Plymouth for over a year now. Here at our Advanced Prostate Cancer Clinic, I do see many referrals from other doctors and patients self-referral to assess whether they're a candidate for the focal cryotherapy. The best candidate for a focal cryotherapy patient would be a patient who's had an MRI showing a single area where there's an abnormality. If we can do biopsies and MRIs, and the MRI sees just an area of abnormality, and a biopsy proves that the abnormality is just in one portion of the prostate, then why would we need to treat the whole prostate, causing side effects? Focal cryotherapy is done by placing a needle through the skin between the rectum and the prostate directly into the cancerous area. It's a procedure done here in the office with just something as simple as local lidocaine, as well as some nitrous, which people get commonly at their dentist's office. It takes about 1 hour and 15 minutes to 1 hour and 30 minutes. We'll use an ultrasound, which will allow us to do 3D modeling of the prostate so we know exactly where to place the needles. And then we place the needle, guided by the computer and by the ultrasound, directly into the prostate where we know the lesion is. And then the tip of the needle will freeze down to greater than 300 degrees below zero, killing the prostate cancer cells directly. Afterwards, the patient typically will go home with a catheter to allow the urine to drain for a week, as there will be swelling of the prostate, which can cause the individual to not be able to urinate afterwards. And then classically, once the catheter comes out after a week, they'll have a little bit of burning with urination, which can last for another few days, but that's typically as much discomfort as they'll get. Men, when they have their surgery and radiation, have significant effects with their quality of life from the side effects. And so this focal cryotherapy approach is truly aimed at good cancer control without having the side effects. The effectiveness of focal cryotherapy nearly matches whole gland therapy. There was a study out of New York University which looked at 3-year outcomes when they did focal cryotherapy of an area. And at 3 years, they did a rebiopsy of the area which was treated. 96% of those men had no recurrence of cancer in the treated area.